Hi, I'm Pam Brady, and I'm the Government Affairs Manager at BP Cherry Point Refinery in Whatcom County. And we're happy to be participating in Western's Academy for Lifelong Learning series this May in a two-session class we're calling Energy Production Now and in the Future at BP. The first session of our class will be led by myself and Scott Lipp, who is one of the process engineers at Cherry Point Refinery. If you've ever wondered about the business of refining fuels, how it works, and why it matters, then this class is for you. We'll walk you virtually through the refinery and explain to you how a molecule of crude oil becomes gasoline, diesel, or jet fuel, and how a molecule of fat, a triglyceride like beef tallow, becomes diesel fuel, because we also make renewable diesel at Cherry Point. And we'll explain the different processes of the refinery and how they function, the different units, and how we manage our environmental and regulatory compliance. And we promise not to get too technical in this discussion, so don't worry if chemistry is not your thing. If you think it's interesting to learn about how things we use every day are made and how things work, then this class is for you. The second session will be more focused on the energy transition and will be led by Tom Wolf, who is our Senior Government Affairs Manager at BP. The world has growing demands for energy, but people are also demanding that that energy be delivered in a lower carbon way. BP has set out to be a net zero company by 2050 or sooner. So how will we get there? Well, in this session, we'll talk about what we believe are some of the key components of the energy transition, including carbon policies that incentivize carbon reduction, like carbon credit programs, carbon offset, and carbon capture and storage. And we'll also discuss alternative energies like wind and solar, biofuels and hydrogen, and some of the projects that BP is working on here and around the world to help bring about the energy transition. At the end of the session, we think you'll know more about energy in general, and in particular about that big refinery up north in Whatcom County. And hopefully you'll get a glimpse into how we're thinking about the future of energy at BP and delivering it in a lower carbon way. So if this is of interest to you, please sign up, bring us any questions you have. We'd be happy to discuss and dialogue with you, and we look forward to seeing you on May 18th and 25th at the ALL class at Western.